Here's our ginger eyeshadow when swatched dry. And here's how it looks applied wet.